好，就是这个锅盖就是很旧了，这个把手也换过，里边都布满了油泥，这表面也旧了，我想把它彻底的清洗一遍，最大的问题在于它这个玻璃跟不锈钢的这个圈儿里面塞满了泥垢，我在网上查了很多的那个信息，也没有一个明确的说法，到底怎么能清理得清楚。所以我现在第一步呢，就想先把它这个，
先把它抹。
先把这个 knob 给它卸开。
Our knob all over again, so yeah, we may have to.
See,
Yeah, we may have to remove it. Yeah, so you can see all the dirt and grime that's in this pot lid.
我这个盖子把它清理一下。
So right now, 你能看见那个盖子有很多泥，我们现在要把那个泥清理掉。So as you can see, some of it is fall.
先洗干净，然后我们看一下情况。这块是最，不是原来配的，是最改造过的，是不是？
照一下，有效果呀，效果挺明显的，而且。
Okay, as you can see right now, actually, there's quite some grime in the water, so it's quite effective actually. As you can see right here, there's still a lot of grime, but a lot of it has been removed. As I showed you in the water picture, there's a whole lot of grime that's been removed, and a lot of it's falling off. So it seems that boiling water has quite an effect on it actually.
Yeah.
But we still have to spray skim it to just to remove the around that on that non dine on like a beard like a beard and knee and all that salad. Okay, so you can see right here there's still a lot of grime, and yeah, we're gonna have to spray steam again to see if it works or not, and yeah.
油泥从里边被喷出来了。
You can see that there's a lot of grime on the walls, like a lot of it has been sprayed off by the steam. I will see how effective that really is at removing the grime. I personally don't think that'll be very effective, but like we'll see. I guess. So yeah, it seems that it cleaned up stains. So maybe it could clean it, maybe not. But we're gonna see grime.
But it's so much better.
Okay, now. As I said in the, I think last week. Again, we're gonna apply the same process. We're gonna bleach it. This is white vinegar from Compliments. We're just gonna pour into a bowl and so we're gonna actually put that into the bowl full of vinegar too, because it also has a bit of rust, which we're also gonna soak in water overnight to remove the grease, and we also see what happens with that tomorrow. And yeah, so good night and bye for now. Yeah, so as you can see right now, we don't have
洗完了，打开看一下效果怎么样。好像似乎变化也不是很大。网上有人说，用洗衣机洗会把里边的油泥洗出来，但是现在看来也不是说效果很明显。我觉得大概就这样，这个效果我还算比较满意。然后我就把这些按钮装上，就是这个清洁就告一段落了。
用醋那个醋泡了一下，好像还能用，我们就再用一会儿。我们可能 什么时候可能会买个新的，但是现在不会的，我们现在还会继续用这个。
好，结束了。
我们现在弄好了，我们把那个锅盖弄好了。
这样。嗯，这样。